I guess you have to have a problem if you want to invent a contraption. First you cause a train wreck, then they put me in traction. Well, first came an action and then a reaction, but you can't switch around for your own satisfaction. Well, you burnt my house down and got mad at my reaction. Of a human relation, making sense of it all takes a whole lot of concentration. Well, you can't blame your baby for her pregnant mom. Then if there's one of these on a board of the law, it's that you just can't take the effect and make it the cause. No. Well, you can't take the effect and make the cause. I ain't the reason that she gave me no reason to return your call. You built a house of cards and got shocked when you saw them fall. Yeah, well, I ain't saying I'm innocent. In fact, the reverse. But if you're headed to the grave, you don't hearse. You're like a little girl yelling at her brother 'cause you lost his ball. Yeah. Well, you keep blaming me for what you did, but that ain't all. The way you clean up a wreck is enough to give one pause. Yes. Well, you seem to forget just how this all started. I'm reacting to you because you left me broken hearted. See, you just can't take the effect and make it the cause. Well, you can't take the effect and make it the cause. I did a lawful thing because you made up the law. Blame me for robbing Peter, but don't you blame Paul. Can't take the effect and make it the cause.